That ball to left center field.
You talk about a towering blow. That's some home run for Mumphrey.
And another $100 to Cubs Care, True Value Hardware, and Northwestern Memorial Hospital in the fight against cancer. Mumphrey puts the Cubs on top 3-1, and here's another look at it.
Well, it's the second home run of the year for Mumphrey and the 13th given up by Krukow. Jerry's first home run came at Wrigley off Bryn Smith of Montreal.